You are watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak into an open mic. You're going to hear the views. You're going to hear what they have to say about the circumstances that they are in. Having said this, I now take you to the people.
I answered a question about national football. So that's about that. National football now, for me, is going good. I like to see the vibes. I like to see how the coaches and them acting now. As an ex-national player, we did not that. Now I seen like a lot of foreigners coming down and play for the national team. So as I was hiding before, they finding them and they coming and play for the national team. When you check the national team, you have a lot of foreigners. A lot of men that live in foreign that coming back home and play for the national team. And the good vibes about it, the way I see the coaches and them moving now, before our coaches and them just come anyhow for a little tracksuit, a little shirt and them. But now the coaches and them well occupied. The fellas have uniform, the fellas have cap on their head. Everybody united, everybody nice. So I like to see them vibe. National level is going good. Yeah, man. So big respect on the national vibes.
The sporting fraternity having to compete with the fetting fraternity, you know, for the facilities and that. Especially now that you have so many national teams preparing for regional and international tournaments over the summer, you know, so that's something that we need to look at as a people and do better, you know, by our athletes. Yeah, definitely do better by our athletes. Yeah, so that definitely needs to improve because, I mean, it's been going on for too long, you know. Let me look at alternative venues for our fets. I mean, there's a place for everything. I must agree, there's a place for everything, you know what I mean? But the athletes always have to be suffering at the hands of the feds, you know, or at the cost of the feds. So something, you know, I mean, let's get our act together and see how we can balance it out in favor of the athletes, because we will see the benefits of sports to our country, not just physically but socially.
So we're talking about the prices they're going to low down in July for building construction. I noticed what the government trying to do there now. It'd be a good thing. But to me, they should have it continue with the prices all the time, not for a short time. Because to me, when they have it for 2 years, is some people will be able to buy, and some that have the money will rush to buy, and the poor people won't have enough money to buy by that time. And when the people that have money, before they go and get all the lumber you can even get, sometimes 2-4 years you can even get what you wanted, and sometimes how many shipments we're going to get for the year. So what they're doing is a good thing to load down the cost of building material. Is a very good thing, because right now who that don't have a house cannot build a house. So if they're doing that, as they say now, whoever will try to rush to do something, but it should be continue all the time.
When you see the youth speak up, especially in La Fleury, see them come up in the sports, no violence in the nation anymore. See them come up. That's what we want to see in the country for the youngsters.
Big up Street Vibes, big up Street Vibes. What I want to tell the nation is, Lucian country life is a place to see. We have one of the biggest garden trees in St. Lucia, who knows, maybe the world. And so much more, over 30 bird species, over 150 plant species. Insects, 14 species of termites, and many other insects. People just come to Lucian country life, come and see for yourself.
Before we criticize politics and politicians, we have to check about our personal health. Just behind me there, look at an example of dogs, animals taking rubbish and just standing on the road. So who's responsible for that? That is not healthy. That's something we have to turn up, and that's happening all over the place. Garbage, dogs, animals spilling the garbage all on the ground. Now something else again, I want to say. Everybody talking about life hard, life changing. But you must realize life is evolving. So what we have to do, we have to keep up to the time. If life changing on us and we remain the same way, we have the same mentality, it will be too difficult for us. And next thing you hear, suicide will start coming in people's minds. People, we have to upgrade and go according to the stratum, learn the dynamics of life and live up to the time.
You've heard these people speak. They told you what it's all about. They told you how they see it. We are now at the Derek Walcott Square. Having said this, I now take you back to the studio.